Prince Kurthnaga tells of the connection between Daedain and the dragon tribes. Ranulf reveals the identity of the Black Knight. These revelations send Ike's mind spinning in a whirlpool of confusion and doubt. Ike becomes convinced that the answers to all of it lie within the Tower of Guidance, and he is determined to reach the tower at any cost. His group arrives in the Duchy of Tanis, near the Imperial capital. Caught in a sudden downpour, they take shelter in the Duke's deserted villa.
Thank you. 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 Thank you.